Now let's turn our attention to El Grove. Everybody's talking about that right now.
That's right. Zach Fuentes is live. Zach, parents are questioning that Elk Grove Unified School decision to cancel classes for this week, the whole week. Zach.
Yeah, Walt, Kirsten, it all happened so fast. The Elk Grove Unified School District made the announcement Saturday to cancel classes, and they've done that by moving the spring break week up to this week. And it's a decision that's impacting many people, and they've done it because a family member of somebody here in the district tested positive for coronavirus, and that led to the entire family being quarantined. Now, this is Northern California's largest school district, so again, it is impacting thousands of families. Some saying the decision was made too soon, and this decision even caught some local leaders by surprise.
It's hard for us to second guess them, and especially given the fact that I can't tell them for absolutely sure certain pieces of information that maybe that they would like to know, and they decide to err on one side of that part of the equation, making their decision, because they do have that responsibility of keeping the kids safe.
The Elk Grove Unified School District officials say that they made the decision following close collaboration with community partners, including Sacramento County health officials. Now, state guidelines only suggest possibly isolating infected students and students who traveled to China in 14 days. There were no guidelines on when to close schools, when it's appropriate to close schools because of coronavirus. It's also important to note that those state guidelines were released only hours after the Elk Grove Unified School District made the decision.